Hello, my friends. It's the Dude Spin again, and bringing you the range report for the Zegana PX9 from Tesis. It's one of those pistols from the land of the Thanksgiving bird. It's empty. Gonna dry fire it real quick. I need to do more of that because my shots are obviously like consistently low. These right here are not my proudest moments. I think I was double tapping on some of these, getting ahead of myself and really haven't shot in a long time, so I think I was really flinching bad based on the shot groups here, so based on the videos that I've been watching. Performed pretty good. I didn't shoot too many because just really wanted to test fire my new purchases to make sure that they work properly, and yes, they did. They need to work on my marksmanship so that, so that's why we do what we do, because there's no really perfect shot. Even if you hit the bullseye, replicating that would be very difficult from just my experience. And yeah, you can say beginner shooter, but maybe I'm just not used to this gun yet. And after not shooting for a long time, it shows that, yeah, I do need some practice, but at least all the shots are consistently low and not like all over the place. Anyways, that'll just give you an idea what accuracy would come out of the Zegana PX9 in the hands of a novice, amateur, beginner, noob, noob shooter. Even though I've owned guns since close to 20 years now. So, anyways, I hope you're having a good day. Just a quick show and tell, and showing like what the capabilities of this gun are in the hands of an amateur. I'm sure this gun is a lot more accurate than I am, and I just need to work on my fundamentals. Thank you, and see you all soon.